first round, then you have a final phase. Now we are talking about the format. Do you think the top four teams that do finally eventually go into the Elite, considering the format, do you think it's the right judgment of the four teams, the top four teams have gone through, considering to that format?
Well, the way the format is, it is the teams who do well on that day. A better solution would be to have a proper second division league. But then that's the sort of the words of that old song, money, 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 it's a rich man's game. I don't think the Ordinary Football Federation has enough sponsorship to be able to afford that. It would be good for these young players. We talked about Cesagua, Mascarenhas, Lester Fernandez, Israel Gurung. They are all very talented. They need more experience. If they could have played a longer league of, say, 10 teams or 12 teams, that would help. AFF should look to that in the long run.
But no, you're not talking about this format. Obviously, you know, a team like Sesa Football Academy, they played well in that first phase. I mean, considering to all the other phases, they, you know, the Gurgaon phase, the Gurgaon first leg was an extremely easy leg as compared to all the other two legs over there. Does Sesa Football Academy have qualified? Do you think if this would have been a league format, maybe a team like Oil India or maybe a team like George Telegraph, they could have come up and they could have shown their potential then?
Exactly. That's the weakness of this format. This is very well put. That is the weakness. I mean, George Telegraph suffered the setback of a player, a foreign player, sadly dying. And the best of teams will get affected by it when you see your teammate. And I talked to the coach later and he said, I mean, the team completely crumbled. Now, if it had been a longer league format, they could have bounced back. They could have revived their spirit. And again, Oil India, who was so impressive in the
competition,
I mean, they were the favourites to come through from the Northeast. I mean, nobody thought of Shillong Lajong Football Club. And Oil India had this long history and tradition. You know, the Northeast has always had institutional teams. Oil India seemed to have some very exciting players. And certainly a longer league would help, but then AIFF had to organize it, have to get the grounds, and above all, to get the finance.
You know, there are a lot of ifs and buts, but the good thing is that we do have a second division and we're seeing all these young teams come and play. Now, what the good thing is with the second division, like I said, we see a lot of young players, and we focused on a player this time around who started football with his father, who was a coach at Mahipur, and he told us his football story as to how he began his career with football.
उस सिटी को बिलोंग करता हूँ जो पंजाब में जिसको फुटबॉल सिटी माना जाता है, सॉफ्ट सिटी ऑफ द इंडिया माना जाता है। मैं माहिपुर से बिलोंग करता हूँ, उधर स्टार्टिंग में बच्चा बच्चा भी फुटबॉल खेलता है। पहले 3 साल मैं अंडर 17 दो साल अंडर 19 में मैं मालपुर फुटबॉल अकेडमी में खेला और उसके बाद मैं फिर जेसीटी अकेडमी में 2 साल ट्रांसफर किया था। उससे नेक्स्ट ईयर फिर मुझे जेसीटी में मैंने साइन किया, तो उसके बाद फिर मैंने क्योंकि मुझे कुछ घर से बाहर निकलना चाहता था मैं, तो फिर उसके बाद मैंने बात की डॉक्टर अशोक हमारे मैनेजर से, तो उन्होंने मैंने उनको बताया कि मैं ऐसा जेएसटी का प्लेयर हूँ, तो मैं उधर पुणे एफसी में खेलना चाहता हूँ, तो फिर उन्होंने मुझे साइन किया। पुणे एफसी ने मुझे एज पे रखा हुआ है, बॉक्स पे और मिडफील्ड सेंटर में, और उधर ही रुकने को बोला है। मेरा मूवमेंट आगे से पीछे, पीछे से आगे, बाहर नहीं जाने का, लेफ्ट साइड नहीं जाने का, बस शूटिंग और थ्रू पास और लाइक टैकलिंग एंड ऑल। मोहम्मद अमीर टीम सही लगता है, मैं उसको भी फॉलो करता हूँ, मुझे बहुत सही टीम लगता है क्योंकि वो टीम बहुत पोजिशन खेलता है और सही फुटबॉल खेलता है, और मुझे इंडियन फुटबॉल में जो प्लेयर अच्छा लगता है, इंडियन फुटबॉल का अगर फॉर्नर लाइक फॉर्नर अच्छा लगता है तो मेरे को जो बड़े तो सही लगता है। इंशाल्लाह मैं एक अच्छा इंडिया का मतलब इंडिया का एक नॉन प्लेयर बनना चाहता हूँ और इंशाल्लाह जरूर बनूंगा।
Will he be a good player? Will he not be a good player? He's certainly done some good things over here. And nobody asked him really impressing over there in League 2. He didn't start his first game, but then he was put in into the first match. He played well, started the second game, and he's really stamped his authority on that Pune midfield over there.
He's played an excellent role, and I think he's done a very wise step by going to somebody like Stuart Hall, who has given him a tactical edge to his game, learned how to play as a defensive midfielder. He's aware of the areas in which he should play, the things he should do, tackle, give passes.
I think that's a very good point, because had he been in a team like JCT, I don't think we would have seen this boy start too often, you know.
He's done a wise step. He's willingly gone down to the second division, which is very rare amongst youngsters in India, wanting to go out of the state. As he said, I want to leave my homeland. But we must also talk about mine. You know, Sansarpur is famous because of the great hockey Olympians. But for Punjab football, this region has produced an array of talented players. Internationals, Manjeet Singh, Gultar Singh, Tejinder Kumar, earlier Darshan Boga, I mean so many players, the great Inder Singh. This whole region abounds with talent. That is where the Football Federation and many other places should really, that's where the next academy should come.
That's where the next academy should come, but that's discussion for a later stage. Let's focus on the matches coming to round 4 of ONGC.